first season and then more recently?
I like it. I think it's good that they're growing up. I don't know how, I mean, it's going to be strange, you know, Isaac really now has a beard. He looks like he's a proper little man, you know? Yeah. So that's interesting.
Do you feel like a big sister or a role model?
Role model.
Somehow I knew that was coming.
But I love what kids, because they remind you of that it is, you know, we're not saving lives here. We are telling stories, and it's about having imagination like a child. Getting that child part of your brain alive. And so that's what I love about having kids, because for them it's so, it looks so much easier for them because they can just get into it, so that's what I love about them.
Yeah. I mean, I can't believe how different the children look in 4 years.
Yeah. Makes you feel old.
And it really does. And Isaac, obviously, I have a different challenge with Isaac. You know, like a WWF wrestler. But yeah, he's still very light. There are three stages to Isaac's evolution. There was small and light, and then there was tall and light, and now he's just tall and heavy. He's full of concrete.
And who knows what tomorrow will bring?
He's about 7 foot tall.
Thank you, Christine, for one of the best drinking games of all time.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
Hi, next up.
Hi, Maui from Hawaii.
Aloha.
Hodor. I just want to know who each of you would want to be on the Iron Throne. Also, Natalia, you're a mega babe and you're so awesome. I love you.
What was her name? Brienne.
How about you, Sarah?
Okay. Really, I want to say a Stark, because I think the Starks deserve a little payback. Controversially, I think everyone would expect me to say Bran, but no, I think Bran would be, in my opinion, not spoilers, in my opinion, he'll be concerned with bigger things, actually. I think Maisie, Arya.
Maisie, yeah, Arya.
Arya should.
Lots of coffee.
Yeah. sausages?
Sausages. Yeah, fry-ups. That's what I do. I mean, I'm not really a breakfast person, but on set, most of them says, you need to fuel the fuck up in the morning. Get everything, eggs, bacon, just because you need it for your body to keep warm.
Yeah. I mean, you're always either too hot or too cold.
Yeah.
You're either sweating. If you look carefully, there's a saying underneath the wall.
Yeah.
We did, and like it's an icy tunnel, and you can just see me and John Bradley West, and the sweat is just running off us. I don't think we're supposed to be in the ice. I mean, there's just all extremes. You're too hot, you're too cold, you're too wet, you're too dry, it's too windy. You know, it's just horrible conditions, and that's just my land of Ireland. This is the awful shitty weather.
You know, I have a feeling it's different on Game of Thrones, but for, you know, television, we tend to think of it as having a faster production schedule, and then film might spend 7 weeks on the same
show. Oh, no, but really slow.
This is like film. This is like film. And you can see the difference. If you watch season one and season two, and season one, it looks like a fantastic TV series. Season two looks like a film. Every single episode now looks exactly like a film.
So that means if you have to stay in the rain for 10 days, you're in the rain for 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for your question.